By default, when you open up Finder, you don't have access to your home folder here at the sidebar. And that is a pretty practical thing to have because that's where you have your documents and your pictures and your music. So in order to get that, you simply go up to Finder and click on Preferences or shortcut Command Comma. And then look here at the left sidebar. When I click on this little box next to the home icon, now you have it. Very, very simple. Like so. And you can also just drag it around if you want. But yeah, just a practical tip.